I am Dr. Ganappa A Walikar, works in the Department of Computer Science and Engineering, Walchand Institute of Technology, Solapur. So today I am going to give a deliver on future scope of IoT in India. As part of learning outcome, at the end of this session, students will be able to familiarize with future scope of IoT in India. So before discussing a future scope of IoT in India, we'll have some introduction part of IoT. So key global developments in IoT space. Due to awareness and desire to be connected and have a smart and intelligent systems in India, industries are expected to grow at an exponential pace in a decade. As per joint report by Internet and Mobile Association of India, the industrial IoT is expected to surpass the consumer IoT space in India by 2020. IMA predicts that $1,200 billion IoT opportunities in India by 2020. The market potential of the IoT in India alone is expected to reach a $9 billion by 2020. IoT unit in India can also see rapid growth of 31 times to reach 1.9 billion by 2020. IoT experts predicted that IoT market could be of worth 1.7 trillion by 2020, with more than 50 billion devices connected to IoT. IoT enables the rapid product application development and operations, as well as the collection, analysis, and sharing of the potentially large amounts of data. Building and supporting the technology stack required substantial investment and range of new skills, including software development, systems engineering, data analytics, and online security expertise. Increased innovation and affordability of sensors, increasing adoption of smartphones, affordable bandwidth, cheap processing, ubiquitous wireless coverage, big data analytics, and cloud computing are some of the key dynamics that are driving the readiness for the IoT. So now let's discuss about opportunities of IoT for sustainability. By 2050, nearly two-thirds of the world's population will live in cities and faces the problems like rising temperature, water shortages, and energy systems. As per UN 2012A and 2012B survey, the greenhouse gas emissions is 70%, waste of drinking water is 250 to 500 million cubic meter, the world primary energy usage is 75%. The IoT plays a key role in enabling resilient and equitable management of urban environments for sustainability in transportation, energy, and water sectors. Let's discuss about the future of IoT. IoT will be seen in measuring the safety parameters, in measuring the vibration of structures, detecting the occasion stream processing, determining the processors and the architecture, and device management, etc. So now we'll discuss about IoT integrated view. Today's organization operates with the data and business logic flowing in within the enterprise, in the cloud, and at a customer touch points, using devices at the edge of the network. So these devices often have the organizational boundaries with the new technologies such as the Internet of Things. Integrating IoT devices with the traditionally owned and cloud-based enterprise data is becoming increasingly important for organizations to make sound business decisions. Alrein provides IoT platform integration services to connect enterprise data across various nodes to create holistic, contextual view of potential and user data. So this is a IoT integrated view. So this indicates the mapping of the device integration aspects to an overall systems and service value chain. So this integration is represented in the form of pyramids. So in the base, it represents the cloud-based apps, services, virtualized and optimized hostings. And second to first one is big data, master data management, The last one is service-oriented architecture and other apps. The last one is a sensor and activator devices. And all these data are managed by a recent technologies and devices. The cloud is belong to the infrastructure consolidation. Big data is belong to the data management, and SOA belong to the apps and service standardization, and sensors and activator devices are belong to the smart devices. And each services presented in term of pyramids are controlled by different technologies, like devices are controlled by the device data integration protocols, open, enable and responsive architecture, artificial intelligence, cloud with machine intelligence, and private cloud and public, etc. The future IoT market map in India. In future, we will see IoT will spread across different business sectors, including wearable, connecting homes, IoT infrastructure and services, healthcare, integrated car fleet, retail, etc. So suppose in future, if the 50 billion machines are going to connect to an internet, then it become industrial internet. If you see IoT as an IIoT, that is industrial internet of things, then the every smart things become a brilliant things. Today we have seen a real smart real hat, it become a brilliant real hat. Smart hospital become brilliant hospital. Smart power system become brilliant power system. A smart factory become brilliant factory. In case of a brilliant real hat, IoT will be used in real-time networking planning and also used in shipment visibility. And in case of brilliant hospital, IoT will be used in hospital optimization, intelligent medical devices and connecting the machines. In brilliant power, IoT will be used in smart grids and power grids, etc. And in case of brilliant factory, IoT will be used for the logistic optimizations. If IoT become IIoT, then OT is virtualized, analytics becomes predictive, employees increases productivity, machines are self-healing and automated, and monitoring and maintenance is mobilized. And also we'll see a growth of IoT units in India very rapidly. As per the survey, in 2016, 3,963 IoT units are installed for the consumer applications, and in 2017, 5,244 IoT units were installed. In 2018, 7,036 IoT units are installed, and in 2020, 12,863 units are going to be installed. And similarly with business cross industry, and there were 1,102 IoT units are installed, and 1,501 were installed in the year of 2017, and 2,132 were installed in the year of 2018, and there will be 4,381 IoT units in 2020. By looking at this figure, that indicate that there is a need of IoT in all the aspects, including from the consumers, cross industry, vertical business, etc. So now, future use of IoT. Future will see only IoT everywhere. It will like without an AI use, the lives would be incomplete. We will see IoT in smart cities, and also when IoT become a primary things, the AI will become big. So now we will see what is a reign of smart cities. The smart cities is a facet of the Internet of Things, a ubiquitous interconnected network of computing devices, software, smart sensors, and big data analytics. The Indian government's insights, a new smart cities will create a dynamic opportunities for both emerging and established technology companies. Artificial intelligence plays a growing role in IoT applications and deployments. The major vendor of IoT platform software now offer integrated AI capabilities such as machine learning based analytics and all. So think and write answer to the question. The question is, what are the possible career opportunities in IoT? And these are the career opportunities in IoT. We will see plenty of opportunities in data analytics, network and structure, protection, device and hardware, cell and UI development. Let's we'll discuss these points in brief. What is data analytics, network and structure, protection, device and hardware, cell and UI development. Data analytics is the application of data analysis tools and procedures to realize value from the huge volumes of the data generated by connected IoT devices. There are distinctive varieties of sensors and transmitters that talks differently within the gadget that deals about network and structure. And wherever IoT is used, and you have to protect the data. And some of the key abilities on this region are risk identity, vulnerability, evaluation, public key encryption security, and wireless community. A massive number of sensors and transmitters, wireless, Bluetooth, and other connectivity solutions are contributing to the device and hardware. The smartphones and cellular devices are best candidate for the platform of desire to govern IoT devices, where the plenty of job will be created for the job seekers. So by this picture depicts that there is possibility of jobs for the job seekers. When Internet of Things spread across all the sectors, and there will be chance of getting the jobs that include from share marketing, healthcare system, retail, real estate business, telecommunications, radio technologies, transportations, automobiles, etc. And these are the references. I referred some of the books, and also I referred internet contents. Thank you.